Hi, welcome back, folks, to another episode of Control. Basically, this thing is not helping. So, it's research, but I don't know, it's freaking parapsychology. That's Dr. Nope. To see where parapsychology is. Rachel DNS. Nope. Parapsychology is on the bottom. Okay. Bathroom. Okay, this is the bathrooms, okay. Gotta see what parapsychology is. How's this place? Jesus, dude. Am I supposed to be in here or no? Okay. The hell? What is this place, dude? And I don't know, dude. Holy crap. We're gonna find parapsychology. Jesus. Oh, not again. Please, don't tell me I have to fight them again. I guess not. Okay. You're dead. Oh, there it is. Shit, okay. Oh shit. Shit, dude. Oh boy. Frick, okay. I got it. Dying a little bit too much, but I don't care. This game is fun. I found the parapsychology room, at least. I don't know what the hell that I went to down there, but that wasn't it. Let's try this again.
Parapsychology.
Oh, great. Okay. Oh boy, okay. Nope. Boy, come on. Move out of the way. Jesus, dude. Oh boy. Nah. Frick. Okay. I don't have the best strategy for this game. Holy crap. Let's see if we can do this time, come on. Ooh, lag spike. This game suffers from like a little bit of freaking frames. Okay. Oh boy. I see you, dude. Frick. Can't reach that, so I have to do this. God dang it, stop it, dude. Great. Oh, what the frick? Boy. Dang it, dude. Really? Jesus. This game is pretty hard sometimes, man. Let's try this again. I just don't like it. They put me right in the elevator. They don't put me like right next to the room or something after like I cleared every fucking enemy in this game. Watch. Okay, maybe not. There is enemies. Never mind. Dead. Oh shit, you're dead. Oh boy. Oh god. Whew. Wait, who's shooting at me? Oh, there's more enemies up here. What the frick, dude? Thank you. Dang it. I'm getting a little frustrated in this part. This part's kind of sucky, dude. Gosh darn it. Oh boy. Okay. They want to attack. So, it's going to keep going forward. Screw that. This place looks different. Fudge, dude. Move. Really? Oh, God. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Jeez, how many enemies are in here, man? What the fudge, dude? They were shot at me, dude. Oh, there you are. Oh, that was freaking insane. Thank you. Okay.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, though it is the minds that we enter and experience it. But then, they argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only thing has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from the whole shock process. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement. It's always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have to this a technical
knowledge. Okay, welcome back, folks. So let's continue forward. What the hell is this place?
I can't believe they keep that thing here.
The frick is that? Oh boy, whoa! Oh boy. Oh, it's a bot. Wait, hold up. Is it a boss or just... Oh god, no! What the frick is that? Nope. This was open, okay. Nope. Hell no. Am I going in circles? Yeah, I'm going in circles. Jesus, dude. Oh boy. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh boy. Nope. Oh shit. Oh boy. Jesus, dude, what the frick? Oh shit, oh shit, woo! How do you beat this, dude? Frick. Frick. Oh! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I see what I have to do. I see what we have to do. Okay, okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. I got it. Oh boy. Nope. Frick. Where's the third one at? Dude, where's the third cube at? Supposed to be three cubes, right? Okay. Boy, no, 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 no. Frick. What do we do here? Okay. Now that's the door. The hell? Nope. God dang it. I know I'm missing something for sure in this thing right now. Oh, I know what I have to do. Fuck. I know what we have to do. Fuck yeah. It did not work. That did not work. There you go.
What was the Bureau doing with that thing?
Someone answer, dammit! We need backup down here!
Jesus, dude. Okay, folks. I'm just gonna cut it here. Thank you for watching. Stay frosty and mental. Watch in the next video. I have to go.